That one hurt.
Effective punch there by Nurmagomedov.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Straight punch there again, been there all night. Nurmagomedov gets caught with that punch.
Hit him hard with that hook.
Is true. Now we'll see if he can follow it up.
Both guys have been hurt in this first round. Oh, he got tagged. He got hurt bad. This could be it. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? Huge shot with the hook.
We'll see if he can follow it up.
He hurt him with that hook.
Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going. Nurmagomedov gets caught with that punch.
Oh! Good defense there.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. How about that shin? Beautiful straight punch there by McGregor.
Nice shot. He's up. This could be it right here. Oh, very nice.
Also, he gets clipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's keeping his head on the center line. He's got to change things up a little bit here. And he connects with the punch. That one appeared to stun him.
He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up.
Nurmagomedov goes for the clinch here, and this is just a means by which to recover. He is stunned.
Excellent takedown defense by Conor.
Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense?
Both hooks in. And he's maintaining control in the top position.
Nurmagomedov gets back up again.
Huge
hook. So good with that hook, Joe.
Body kick, look at that.
Good exchanges from both fighters.
Lands a nice one, too.
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
Wow!
Oh, that one hurt him. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. He tagged him again. He's hurt. Oh, he stunned him down! What a fight.
Stop.
And here, a perfectly placed punch results in a knockdown.
Catch your breath. Breathe. All right, second round underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Oh, he connects there.
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse.
Oh! Huge right hand!
He's definitely rocked. He's in big, big trouble. Oh, very nice. Beautiful hook!
Whiffs on the straight right hand.
Nice.
Well, I know he's confident in his chin, Joe, but he left his head wide open for that returning hook there.
Oh, he hurt him. He hurt him bad. He's in big, big trouble. Good right hand on the top. He's hurt. Tries to pass from full guard to half guard, but can't. Back up to his feet.
Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here. And as a result, he has taken control of this second round. Slips. Overhand block there.
Big left hand! That hurt him.
No!
Oh, he's tagging him!
Back to the feet.
Oh, beautiful hook!
Oh, leg kick is good. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
He is clearly in big, big trouble here. Trying to take the back here.
That landed. And dizzy as he looks to improve position here.
He's got him stacked here. He's got to be careful as he has him stacked here, though. He doesn't get trapped into a triangle.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Back up to his feet again.
McGregor gets hit, flushed.
Oh, he hooked him again. He's hurt, he's hurt. He's in big, big trouble here.
Misses a huge hook to the head.
Oh, he might be out.